the nation. Make noise, nation. Make noise, make noise.
Noise Maker TV. I don't even know why the hell Blue is in this shop right now.
Because I make noise.
Hey, Steve, advocate Blue as this.
This albino.
So, you're Blue Eyed Doll, Rassus, Killer Cow, the Animal, Rassus, Noisemaker, Kelbo. And not only is he a noisemaker, he is legendary, he is worldwide. He is the claimant to all fame. He is, should I say, DJ extraordinaire, rap extraordinaire, trap. What?
Clear my throat.
Yeah, what he said. So look here. This is my man, my homie, my pops, DJ Kool.
Yes, sir.
So here we go. 10 questions. 10 answers, 10 things you didn't know about DJ Kool.
It might be more than 10 answers, but we'll okay. start with 10.
So we'll start with 10. So let's go with favorite food, Kool.
Bologna cheese and egg.
We'll go with that. No, we'll go with that because I'm from the
Southeast.
Okay.
Right.
Okay. South East. Right. Born and raised in Southeast.
Come on, you got to step out there. We're talking about Southeast.
Okay. All right, so your favorite street in D.C.?
Street I grew up on, 15th
and 15th. Yeah.
Not probably like 3 blocks away from the Potomac Garden.
Wow.
How about that?
Okay, so how about that? All right, so let's go with question number 3. Answer number 3. Your favorite neighborhood in D.C., if you could choose one to live in right now? That's 3.
Next question. because everything has changed so much.
Right.
It's the temperature's changing in these neighborhoods. The color
has changed. Right.
In the neighborhoods. You got that on tape.
Soon as you said it, he gonna do.
So I don't know. Next question.
Okay. Number 4. What does DJ Kool wear on stage to be comfortable?
Like what you see right now, I'm in my work clothes.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm in my work clothes right now.
Okay.
You won't see me like this on the street because once again, just like I said, I'm South.
Okay.
And I still play that particular style. You know what I mean? You don't want to be shining too bright. You know what I mean?
Okay. Number 5. DJ Kool listens to what before DJ Kool gets on stage?
Nothing.
Okay.
Number sound.
Okay. DJ Kool will prefer to be.
Question that is. Because that could be like prefer to be where, prefer to be who, prefer to be doing what.
Prefer to be where?
Like right now or just overall?
Overall.
In Dubai.
Okay.
Just left Dubai 2 weeks ago and it's hot as a bitch over here.
Okay.
Y'all over here, look, they over here complaining about 80 degrees and 90 degrees.
Uh-huh.
When I got there Monday morning, 8 o'clock,
uh-huh.
It was 106 degrees,
Chad.
The very next day, it went up to 111.
Damn.
So stop complaining and just be thankful for what you got.
How about that?
But Dubai, because Dubai is crazy.
Number 7. DJ Kool from DC, landmine in DC. I say landmine, dog.
Landmine?
Landmine. Because you, wherever you landed, you're going to be mine. Trust me.
Did you see? Only in DC. You missed that.
Yeah. You missed that.
That's 12 o'clock.
We should have been recording the four-wheeler.
Boy, crash! That's what his ass get.
Showing up. All right, so number 8, here we go. Washingtonian, what is it in D.C. that used to exist that you would bring back if you could?
Oh, you're coming with some deep questions, but I guess that's
how we go, man.
I scratched my head on that one. But I would... Next question. Bring that one back.
I'll bring that one back for number 10.
What you got? You mean land lines mean like a club wise or don't play
anything? Anything that he could bring it back.
Let me clear my throat. I am the legendary DJ Kool, Mr. 202, and we doing this one time for Noisemaker TV. Turn up and keep on making that noise, all right? Hello!